This is Bobby Kleel, a trumpet player. Hooray, Bobby. And Bobby's going to conduct this piece because he brought along a guest. And when he told us that he was going to bring along, actually he's got two guests tonight, but the first guest, he said, I'm going to bring along a singer. It's Mary Frances Simpson. And Mary Frances sang professionally in Toronto. She, for those of you old enough to remember, she sang on Jack Kane's Music Makers on the CBC. That's a show that was on 58, 59, 60. She sang with Moxie Whitney and his orchestra when he was at the Royal York Hotel. And when somebody sang with people like that, the thing that goes through your mind was she was one of the best. Then we heard her sing, and you have to change the tense of the verb. It's not a case of she was one of the best. She is one of the best. And she's going to sing George Gershwin's Embraceable You.
The man.